basically, Zorin, no 1080p. There's some problems with Steam controller drivers and firewall, etc., etc. It used to work, but it doesn't anymore. I think it has something to do with the controller drivers on Steam. Their controls stopped working or something. Yeah, so that's all I wanted to show you. The powers are relatively the same. They can be changed, but I find this power consumption the best for the telekinesis on damage superpower. So I find it absorbs the most power points.
Just need to hold this like so. Twist that. Almost got it.
Anyways, it looks a lot better on 1080p.
Just need to hold this like so. Twist that. Almost got it.